Welcome to my energy healing clinic. My name is Latte, nice to meet you. So, in this clinic, I use my own special skills and technologies to remove negative energies and restore the energy balance. I will combine scientific principles with the studies on body energy that I've been working on for a long time to deal with the energy and do the proper healing. So, tell me, what brings you in today? Okay. You've been feeling very tired and stressful and depressed lately. Okay. Keep having some anxious thoughts in your head. Okay. Sometimes your heart beats so fast that makes you feel really bad. You can't fall asleep at night as well. Okay, I see. Well, did you see a doctor? You did, but couldn't find anything wrong. Yeah, that could definitely happen. Have you been under a lot of stress or anything lately? Yeah, like something that made you feel so sad or frustrated, shocked. Okay. So you've been having some hard times and tired of everything. Feels like you're burnt out completely. I'm so sorry about that. Yeah, you know, I can already feel the dark negative energies and aura a lot from you, even at a glance. So, let's take a look at your energy field and check deeply, okay? First of all, let me give you a cup of tea. So, I have here this beautiful tea. This tea will not only help you to relax, but also amplifies the visualization of your energy so that I can see it more clearly. Just feel the scent first. Feels absolutely relaxing. Yeah, let me put this right on this table beside you. So, please take your time and drink up completely. Thank you. All right, so was it good? Wonderful. I'm wearing these special glasses. These have an invisible energy lens that allows me to see the flow of your energy better. So, the first thing that I'm going to do is some light scanning. So, I want you to just relax. Okay. let me just scan your overall energy field. Is not good at all. Yeah, there are lots of blockages and congestions just all over your energy. Yeah, I think we should break them through and make a passageway. Okay. Another spectrum and just check the layers of your energy. This is very rough and doesn't feel soft at all. Okay, let me make some notes down. And let me use my pendulum. And blockages around your eye areas and your face and head. Yeah, I can feel that. Do you have anything abnormal going on around this area? Yeah, like headache. Oh, you definitely have some headache. Okay, guys get easily tired. Alright, and let me check the circulation of your breathing. So, let me just... starting from your nose, down to your lungs, and all over your body. Okay, so I can feel that your breathing is unstable. Yeah, I can feel some congestions around the nose and down to your lungs. So, right here, the passageway feels lots of congestion. So you have some discomforts when you breathe. Okay, I see. Alright, yeah, let me check the color arrangement. So just have a look. Doesn't have enough colors to create positive energy. Okay. Let me use my light and check a little bit. Of your depression, you know, your lack of vibrant colors. You definitely should have more. Okay. Alright, let me just take some notes. You are here in my clinic. Don't worry too much. Alright, so of your energy. So now it's time to remove the negative energies. First of all, I'm going to spray some special water to melt down the first layer, which is really hard. So I want you to close your eye tight, just like that. Open your eyes. It feels very, very refreshing, right? Yeah, it's peeling off nicely. Just do some scratching. Scratch, 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 scratch. To help the melting process. Scratch, 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 scratch. Just rake all the pieces of energy that we've scratched. From the top of your head, just rake. Very good. And I'm going to be using this tool again to do some scratching as well. Side, just all the way through. to purify the energy. Just all around you. You can just have a nice deep breath in. You'll just calm your mind, make you feel so relaxed and peaceful. Very good. Okay, so yeah. Now the overall shape of your energy is revealed. Let's remove all these little energy thorns, okay? So I'm going to grab. just feel around. Yeah, it feels much more lighter than before. How does that feel? A little bit better. The thorns were very heavy, so... yeah. Okay, and now... let me just gently tap around you, okay? Between your eyebrows. How does that feel when I tap? A little bit heavy. Okay, and I felt something right here, so what about up here? Feeling of squishing pressure down to this line. Definitely feel a lot of congestion still happening. Let me just check a little bit. I'm just checking the sounds and vibrations of your energy through this light. Just overall between your eyebrows. Okay, so how does that feel? Yeah, you can feel instant relief right on this area. Yeah, let me puncture around your temples. Just helping your energy to breathe. Yeah, and on top here. Down to this line. Yeah, and contractions through the passageway of your breath. Let me just work on it. Let me just grab and pull and cut. All these thick cords of negative thoughts, emotions, feelings. And words from other people. These are a collection of all types of negative things. Yeah, they have different vibrations and sounds. Let me use my tool and just remove this. Okay. Negative thoughts, making you feel anxious, depressed, giving you a lot of stress. As we gradually remove them, you'll feel much better and more comfortable. Back of your head. Okay. Your face and something on your heart, so be just okay. And one thick cord right from your heart, so. Does that feel? Feel much better, right? Yeah, let me just do some brushing. Just remove the remnants, debris from the cord cut. Much better. Let me just use my tool. just a little bit left, slight bit, right here. So let's remove this. So, I'm going to be using this long string, and I'm going to just attach this right between your eyebrows, okay? So just right here. Okay. You can just close your eyes and focus on right here. Yeah, right on this point. Can you feel that? Just feel that this area, the negative energy, is being dissolved and just going outside from you. Can you feel that? Good. Okay. Just take a deep breath and out. Just like that. Perfect. Let me remove this. So, yeah, now I don't sense any negative energy left from you. How are you feeling now? Feels much better, right? Light as a feather. That's wonderful. It's time to fill your energy with positive, energetic, and colorful waves. First, let me just gently touch your energy, make it nice and soft. Getting nice and soft now. Okay, good. And just feel around. And if there's a sharp point, just put it in. Just like that. smoothing out the overall surface. Okay. And I'm going to be using this crystal comb and just comb it out through the texture of your energy. In this way, the positive energy that we're going to give you will permeate better into your energy. Good, very good. Okay, now I'm wearing this special ring full of good energy. And I'm creating a ball full of positive energy. And just give it all to you. All for you. Can you feel this warm, happy vibe? Just like that. You can just open your mind and feel this warm light with your body. Okay. And from it goes down to your face, neck and shoulders, upper body, and your arms, hands and fingertips, and your legs and feet and toes. Every inch of your body receives the energy full of love and joy. You are so happy and peaceful and positive. Okay, very good. Alright, now it's time to fall asleep. Let me just darken the place and recharge your energy. Okay. Okay, and now I'm going to do some light tapping treatment. Just setting the right vibrations and frequency. I'm just focusing on around your head because you had a lot of negative energies and low frequency around here. Very nice. Now, I'm going to be using this healing crystal, which is called selenite, and just purify and heal your energy. It is very, very weak crystal, very fragile, but has really, really powerful healing energy. Very strong and high frequency. Just feel this positive energy seeping in from head to toe. Good. Okay. Some light tapping with my hammer. It'll help just deliver positive energy very deep inside of your energy. It's real.